Don't let the public know. But have no fear. The White House announced yet another task force now. Not the Mike Pence task force, the other one. Not the Jared Kushner one, the other one. Not the opening the country task force that they said they were going to announce. Nobody's quite sure what happened to that other one. No, now they've announced the other one, which they're calling, and I quote, the Great American Economic Revival Industry Group. Which appears to be just a list of 220 people in the business sector whose names they wanted to announce, even though both NBC News and the New York Times have reported today that at least some of the people whose names were announced on this list today were people who were never even actually asked to join this task force before their names were announced as part of it, let alone were these people who actually agreed to do it. Nevertheless, the White House is using the names and reputations and affiliations of those people to try to cloak itself in their reputations, their credibility. Some members of this strange new group, however, did join a conference call with the White House today, whereupon the Wall Street Journal was first to report that what those business leaders consistently raised with the White House as a concern is the fact that there's still no freaking testing in this country. It was over a month ago that Vice President Pence announced that by the end of that week, by mid-March, there would be 4 million tests in America. It's more than a month after that announcement. We still haven't done 4 million tests total as an entire country. Today, Politico.com has a good story summing up some of the data that we've been watching with dismay for the past week or so, which is that testing in the United States is not only not good, it's getting worse. Look, this is data from the American Clinical Laboratory Association, which does the vast majority of all coronavirus testing in the United States. They do like 2/3 of the testing. Look, since the first week of April, their test numbers are actually down. Right? You heard